has been 15 months since Mercito No Mercy Hesta stepped into the ring. The result was a unanimous decision win over Miguel Angel Mendoza in October 2015. Shortly after the fight, he opted for shoulder surgery. And now he's back. A featured bout on the April 1st ESPN televised fight at the Cosmopolitan in Las Vegas.
I'm always excited to get back again on a fight special with my long layoff. But hopefully everything's gonna turn good and my shoulder feels a lot better. I've been doing my rehab and I'm just really excited and looking forward to this fight coming up.
For his comeback against Mexican Gilberto Gonzalez, he's not pulling any punches, taking camp to a legendary gym. The San Diego-based Cebuano now trains at the Wildcard Gym under the legendary Freddie Roach. Hesta, who used to train with Coach Carl Peñalosa, first met the Hall of Fame trainer about a decade ago when he began fighting stateside. And when he moved to San Diego, he frequently came to the gym as a sparring partner. Late last year, they decided to join forces. Hesta had been training under his dad, Aniceto, a former mixed martial artist, and he remains involved.
Freddie has experience and he's been working with a lot of good fighters, and of course I know he can add technique or skill in the fight if I'm going to use him.
The 29-year-old who fights for Golden Boy Promotions has been long considered a title contender. His only career loss was a 2012 world title shot against Miguel Vasquez. With Coach Freddie Roach in his corner, he's hoping to finally get that world title.
I'm really looking forward to have a good relationship with Freddie and maybe someday, you know, for a title fight. I'm happy. Everyone's happy in my team and Freddie too, so I'm just excited right now that I'm training with Freddie.
Making No Mercy even happier, he's been around more Filipino fighters and trainers. He's even sparred with former world title contender Mike Fereñas.
Over the years, Coach Freddie Roach has built a reputation of making great fighters even greater. Mercito Hesta hopes to be the next in a long line of champions. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.